Good evening. The death toll in the U.S. reached a grim 40 million today as the Hydra virus tightens its hold on the remaining population. A spokesperson for the CDC shared that a person succumbs to Hydra every 20 seconds. Weekly vaccination protocols have divided the nation between the poor and the privileged, and there seems to be no end in sight as the virus pushes the economy further into turmoil. The southeast now completely underwater as rivers continue to rise from the string of hurricanes that have left nothing in their wake. Lastly, an unidentified serial murderer continues to terrorize the city for a third gruesome night, posing as a rideshare driver and leaving its victims headless in the back seats of abandoned cars. The mayor has yet to issue a curfew as the killing spree continues.
The enemy of war.